Wei Hung Hu, Director of Operations at the Green Door Tavern and the Drifter Speakeasy in the basement. It was actually 100 years since the enacting of Prohibition, and 2021 is actually 100 years since the Green Door Tavern first opened as a restaurant. It was built the year after the Great Chicago Fire and is one of the only remaining wood structures left in Chicago. This place has a lot of history, and with the shutdown, without indoor dining, without a patio, we've had to really just adjust to try to survive. And we would really love your help in order to bring back more employees, to build out our takeout and delivery services by building out a much nicer like takeout window that our chef can see people, make sure it's safe for guests and safe for our staff, as well as just illuminate it a little bit better. And help get the word out, we've opened up a new ghost kitchen called Tiny Taqueria, run out of the same kitchen by Jorge Gomez, who's been our chef for decades. Same great quality of food, and we're also hoping to do a lot more to-go cocktails from the Drifter in the form of soda cocktails. And so we're looking for your support and your help to really build out those services, bring back some more help, and get the word out really so that more people can have this really great food and these really great drinks.
Hi, my name is Jorge Gomez. I work at the Green Door for just over 32 years, and I love it. Working with the present owner, the previous owner, it's been an experience, not like the one we lived this past year with the pandemic, but we're trying to survive. We didn't go back sleep. We've been working with the body here, Wei. He's got a great ideas, and we're working together really good. So we're working in doing a taco to go, taco place to go, because the limit of the clients that we can sit in the restaurant. But we having a little trouble on a takeout on the back part, because we don't have a like takeout window, and we have to open the door. I will show you in a minute what I'm talking about, and that's we've been trying. Wei and I've been talking about it, but we don't have the sources to do that. So that was part of what we use it for.
Yeah, I mean the Green Door has been a part of the neighborhood for forever. 2021 again was supposed to be 100 years since it first opened up as a restaurant. And you know, we've opened up this new concept, Tiny Taqueria, run by Jorge and the other cooks. Yeah, and they're still doing the same great burgers and sandwiches out of the Green Door. We've got craft beers and whiskeys to go, as well as craft cocktails from the Drifter downstairs, a little speakeasy basement. And we're just hoping to keep it going. Until dine-in service can come back, we're just doing anything we can to get by.
We will. We're not going anywhere. So this is where people pick up the food, but we don't have like actual pickup window. We're trying to clear this and make a pickup window here with a sliding window, so we can just hand them out for safety reasons, and keep our customers safe as well. So that'll be part of what we need the money for. Thank you. Okay, so how are you? How are you been?
Good, thanks so much. Appreciate it. How have you been?
Good. Here's your lunch.
Awesome, thank you so much.
There's a couple of things I'm going to talk to you about.
Okay.
Sure. We've been working on this since we closed the pandemic.
Okay.
We're ready running it. Mm-hmm. If you order this, we're doing a promotion, so you get a 4-pack of beer with that.
Oh wow, that's a good deal.
The first order.
Yeah.
And this is another one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, free Legend Burger, that
free
looks
Legend
good.
Burger.
Yeah.
And this is, you're not just a club member, you're a member of our family.
I love the member of a family, because it's like, I don't know, it makes you feel like there's something substantial there. There's a connection, so.
And this is our thanks.
Oh, cool.
Happy New Year.
Wow, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
New Year's.
Yeah, this is great.
Yes,
awesome.
And we're trying to keep it alive. If you can tell us what you like about the Green Door, just in a couple of words.
Sure. I love your menu. You know, it's always really high quality. It's not just, you know, tavern food. It's really solid. You're really close to my work, and I have to go in 5 days a week, so I want something that's still open and still in close proximity. So
it makes us happy that we, that's what we're working on this.
Cool, okay.
So to give you a variety, you know, like not just a regular, we got a good burgers and good food, but even produce more stuff that you'd be happy with.
Yeah, no, definitely would be interested in a taqueria vibe, for sure.
All right, okay. Well, thank you very much. Cool.
Thank you so much. Good to see you.
Happy New Year's.
Yeah,
thank you. Hi, Jim. Yeah. Okay. A couple of things that I want to talk to you about that we should do right now. So we've been doing since we closed in March, we've been working on a taco place.
Perfect, I love tacos.
It's right here. It's gonna be, it's running water out of this kitchen.
Perfect.
The menu's right there. You can check it out. You can order whatever you want.
Awesome.
There.
Thank you.
And
so much.
I threw in a couple of more promotions in there for you.
Perfect.
And Happy New Year's. We're still celebrating.
Thank you. Happy New Year. Thank you so much.
Yes.
Your name is?
Jorge.
Jorge?
Yes.
Carla. Thank you so much.
And well, just doing a interview with you, see what you like about Green Door.
Yes, I love Green Door. I've been coming here probably for like 4 years now. I work around the block, so it's very convenient. The food is always fresh and good. So
thank you.
Very nice.
Thank
to
you
come
so much.
Here,
we try to make our customers happy with whatever they need. That's why we add in the tacos.
Yes, we'll be very happy. I'll make sure to let everyone know you're incorporating tacos to your menu.
Yes. They already running. Thank you so much for your
awesome.
Support.
Thank you, Jorge.
Okay, thank you.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you too. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thanks. Okay. Hi. So Madison?
Yeah.
This was Mad Kitty?
Yep.
And the order says Mad Kitty. That's why I didn't get the Madison.
That's okay.
So, anyways. Order.
Thank you so much.
Since we closed, we've been working on a few gigs. This is, we just started it. This is second days.
Okay.
Out
cool.
of here. Tacos really good.
Okay.
This is a couple more promotions for you.
Okay.
When you order, you get a mystery pack.
Okay.
Four
cool.
pack, a free bootlegger. And you're not just a member of our club, you're a member of our family when you order.
Wonderful. Thank you so much.
We're still celebrating. Happy New Year.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Have a good one.
My name is Jorge, and what we're trying to do here is keep our clientele happy and stay safe. Hope you stay safe. Hope you have a really nice year.
Of course. Thank you so much.
Thank you for your support.
Yeah, have a happy New Year.
Okay,
thank you
so much.
Thank you. It's been a really interesting start to the year, and we really hope to just continue to be a part of the River North community and the greater city of Chicago as a whole. And we hope that you have a great year as well. Thanks for your support.